Alright guys, y'all know I'm back with another video. Yeah, another vlog. And I'm a day's off to a late start today. Got up late. Well, I didn't got up late. I leave out the house late today because I have a dentist appointment with City Dental. So I have 11 o'clock appointment. I'm on my way there now. Yeah, to get some work done on my teeth. You know, your smile is everything, right? You gotta try and take care of your teeth. So yeah, I get some work done. Then I can maybe grab some lunch, and then I'll be on my way to the shop. Few appointments today, so let's see how it goes. Back in a few. Yeah, so you guys don't know by now, Portmore has a Price Mart. Yeah, I haven't been over there yet, and I live in Portmore. But yeah, you guys can check it out. There's a lot of development going on in Portmore, the Sunshine City. We have a new plaza over here, a new mall, a new shopping mall. At least that's what I heard. Can't wait to see when it's finished. I'll surely go over there and take a look. It's gonna be amazing. I can't see until from now. Guys know Banjur by now, the spot. Back in the days we used to go to parties, and after the parties we would go to Banjur to get our sandwiches or coffee. Yeah, all the good stuff. Scotiabank. Entering the Sovereign Village. So I'm here at the Sovereign Village in Portmore. I'm about to go to my dentist appointment at City Dental. Yeah guys, so stay tuned. I have to put the Ray-Bans in the dentist's office. Come look. Just finished with my dentist appointment. I went to do a crown. They said the crown isn't finished as yet, so I got cleaning done. Yeah, so I smile nice and white like my shirt. That is it. Now, yeah guys, so I got a little extra time today, so I guess I'm gonna go and get some lunch now, and then I head straight to the shop. Alright guys, so stay tuned. big up, big up. Support the G, they might have stopped last year. Yeah, man, he's a good thing, you know.
That is it. What we like you on?
Go on to the socks. I don't know how much you
take out the price of water for it.
And the Adidas 26, these are 12, these are 12, 7.
Oh, God, I don't need
that. These are level 4 of these.
Alright, so I don't know.
It's a Patrick, I don't
know. So kind of me.
But I like, but all people are not like money. See?
I think I'm gonna pick, guys.
Well, I was gonna say, come check the price.
Yes,
let me
jump. Yeah, man. You're not too heavy now.
Yeah. But at least we know the price.
Yes, at least we know.
Yeah, at least we know how much for your turf, you know?
Yeah.
That is it, guys. I wanna look nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. We can't make move now, because Nike one. When I come back and say 12 grand. And Nike that thing go out with, you know. Yeah.
Yeah, this one, I think this one.
How much is it?
It's 11, 7.
Video Jaja make. See that?
That's a
vlog. So you see it in our group. Yeah, vlog.
I told you. Got something for us.
Where are you from?
Somebody in that new suit.
Somebody in that
suit. Like that suit. Like that suit.
Smart.
All right, guys. So this is me trying on the turf. This is the one that I choose. It's a size 9. Fits comfortable. Yeah. So you know, a ball game and what touch you feel, right?
You say, how it feel?
Bad.
Feel?
Oh.
US.
This close. That one the close on me. Are you? Yeah. You know, I saw a boot thing go silver.
So I'm back at the shop, about to start a back design. There's a lot of copyright music playing in the background, so I had to voice over this section. Yeah, so stay tuned for this back piece. I'm about to take a sip of this to get the session right. Yeah, that is it. Yes, yeah, so it's just a quick freehand design of the back piece, a pair of wings. Yeah, I'm just preparing my stuff to get started. Cartridges, ink caps. Yes, these are a few of my designs I did a few years ago. You know, yeah, Wall of Fame. Be adding a few more designs in the future. Dreaming Music Group. And we're off. So I started off with one side of the wing first. I started with the line work. And then We started a shading process after that. For persons with a lot of tattoos, you should know by now that back tattoos, you know, can hurt a little bit for some people. Everyone, pain tolerance is a bit different. For some, it tickles. For some, they say they don't feel anything. Yeah. You know, but she took it. She took it like a champ. So stay tuned for the finished product, guys. Alright. All right, so we completed one side of the wing. Yeah, so I'm gonna take a quick break before we start the next one again. All right, that is it.
How you mean, your ball?
My ball.
What is this? What's your mind? Big it's for sure, one, but she can't roll it.
Yeah.
So it's a tutorial for rolling a big spliff. You size it up. And you know, so you set it down here. You take out a little stick them. Because you know, so she know a sick head. So she smoke everything.
A lie.
She smoke all.
She lie wicked.
She smoke all stick, guys.
Madam, you have to take out the stick and the
seed. You have to watch it in a moment. Mad out settings you go, so you just go so now. You don't know no nails and you go so. And you just set the bottom this and set it so. And then you just go so and you clear down all of them something to make sure say well fit and tight. Cause you can't do slackness.
You do tightness.
Anything was slack, no good.
Yeah.
Swim off business with rope business.
Yeah.
And then you go so. Bumbo clot, how go on?
You're
too strong. How go on,
no,
man?
No,
I think I too much oil. Too much oil in my back.
Come and get the napkin.
Too much oil in my back, guys. Error. Come circle right, my back recap, video, man. Recap. All right.
I just two words.
always be skeptical, friends. They will betray you, but quickly we will take.
And done that session so we can throw on the turf. Black turf, black turf in there, you know.
What color?
And black and green.
Salt it!
You know what? I'm going to leave.
Yeah, well, ready now. We're going to go down that tattoo. I'm one piece of gear, you know.
I don't want to lose my breasts.
Do the tattoo.
Yeah. But do the tattoo. Expose the atmosphere and so on. Yes. It's a little. Yes, I'm okay.
So there you have it, guys. A pair of wings, color combination. This is a custom piece. Some diamond ring print, dreaming tattoos. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, guys. Alright, peace.